I mean, just coming out, not hitting shots for one, for two, not getting the shots we need to get. People are scoring way too many points, I feel like, in the first quarter, and that's, you know, putting us in the hole early.
How do you correct that?
It's energy. I mean, we can't control making every shot, but we can control, you know, getting stops. It's got to be on the string, you know, tight paint, and get out to the shooters.
You guys have had a couple games where you talked about the energy, especially at the start, just kind of lacking. I mean, how do you explain that?
I can't explain it. I mean, we're losing games, so I don't know why the energy is not there. But we can't keep getting in holes like that.
What's the frustration level in the locker room, you think, after this one?
I think 3-7 now. So, you know, losing record, we're 9th seed now. And, you know, we want to turn it around as fast as possible.
Is it possible you took them for granted?
No, we didn't take them for granted. I mean, we haven't been winning games either. So, both teams wanted to compete tonight.
You came all the way back, cut it to 1, and then they pulled ahead again. What allowed them to control the game at the end?
In the fourth, we got stagnant again. Thought we kind of played a little bit of hero ball. And then we missed a couple key rebounds and a couple key stops we should have got.
Those back-to-back wins, obviously you guys were able to generate some good offense in those games. Where have you gotten away from those wins?
Well, like I said, it starts on defense. You know, we got to get stops and stop letting teams get out so early in front of us. You know, just a lot of energy to get back. And then we got to hit shots when we're open.
Did it feel like the urgency didn't kick in until maybe too late or into the fourth quarter?
I thought we clawed our way back in the game, you know, had a chance to win it. Like I said, we missed some key rebounds and missed some key stops.
A couple more, please. No, the Utah fouls a lot, Cavs fouls a lot tonight, just kind of slowing some of the fast break. Is that affecting what you're doing or affecting just in general the team's pace?
Yeah, we want to get out on the break. When they foul, we can't do that. But we got to hit our free throws as well. The whole team is missing them right now.
You feel like that's almost a strategy?
I'm not sure if they're focusing on it, but, it's affecting the game.
Lonzo, you and Brandon and Kyle have all talked over this 10-game stretch about kind of the opportunity that comes with LeBron being out. Given the results, does that add to the frustration level that you guys haven't been able to keep this team where you want it to be?
We want to win. It's kind of our team right now. The team's looking to us to make things happen, and we're not doing that. So we just got to do better.